now, a Metro woman is in the fight of her life, diagnosed with a rare form of cancer. UNL student Carly Cannon is determined to kick the disease. Fittingly, hundreds turned out to help her today, playing in a special soccer benefit. KETV NewsWatch 7's Christina Engdahl shares the story.
Her family knows there's a lot of fight in this one.
Really, her strength is what gets us through it.
Strong, when even her dad can't be.
I'm kind of emotional, so she says, "Dad, when you walk in the room, don't cry."
Here you see a smiling Carly Cannon, and even after a devastating diagnosis, her dad Gene says that hasn't changed.
She has good days and bad days. She's had a little bit more good days.
Just months ago, Carly found out she has ependymoma, a rare form of cancer.
About 300 adults a year are diagnosed in the United States with it, and about 200 children.
With a tumor spreading up her spine to the base of her brain, Carly chose to fight.
She did 37 treatments of radiation in a row. The team that did it for her said that they've never had anybody ever do 37 treatments in a row.
Ready, set, go!
That's why Saturday, athletes of all ages joined her fight at a soccer scrimmage where the real goal is to help Carly.
The treatment she's gone through in such a short time, anything is going to help.
And the children on this field playing in Team Carly t-shirts.
We're going to play for Carly to raise money for her.
But Carly's dad says to get better, it'll be a long road with a lot of prayers along the way.
She said, "I pray for my family because I know how difficult this has been on them."
But with this much support, he prays it's a fight they can't lose. In Omaha, Christina Engdahl, KETV, NewsWatch 7.
Now, there is still time to play. Today's soccer scrimmage goes until 8 p.m. It costs $50 per team, and all ages are welcome on the field. Organizers hope to raise $20,000 by the end of the day today. If you can't play, you can still donate online at redbasket.org. Just search Carly Cannon.